What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Breaking open 2019-20 Panini Prizm Blaster. This is a 20-box blaster case break. Number 7, two random teams each. And again, I'll show you guys the item. But again, this does say number 8. Number 8 did sell out, too. 7 sold out yesterday. Number 8 sold out today. So we'll be doing those back-to-back. So this is going to be number 7, though, guys. Remember, you get two random teams per spot, 15 total spots. Remember, no veteran common shit, but everything else will. And again, chance to hit some Zion, Ja Morant, other great rookies in this class. So, dice roller there. This customer, Scott, down to Jason. Remember, we doubled up your names. Then you got the Hawks down to the Wizards. Let's roll. And we got a one, a two and a one. Three times, good luck. One. Two and three, just like that, three times. Chad down to Jason. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. All right, here we go. What's up, Jeffrey? How's it going, man? All right, three times now on the teams. One, two, and three. Three times. Denver Nuggets. Out of the Sacramento Kings. Alright, so Chad, you got the Nuggets. Sean with the 76ers. Chad with the Nets. Sinyan with the Raptors. Evan with the Jazz. David Bruins with the Clippers and Hawks. Monty with the Mavericks. I with the Knicks. Sean, you got the Pelicans. Evan with the Rockets and Pacers. Jason, last but not least, with the Celtics. Scott J with the Cavs, Sinyan with the Pistons, Evan with the Suns, I with the Heat, Evan with the Hornets, Trevor with the Lakers, Monty with the Bulls, Evan with the Bucks, Trevor with the Warriors, Jason with the Thunder, Stacy of the Spurs, Evan with the Wizards, Stacy with the T-Wolves, Scott with the Blazers, Evan, you have the Grizzlies, and Jason with the Magic as well as the Sacramento Kings. So let's quickly... this here, put that like that, and if anybody wants to make any trades, give you guys a quick second. Alright, does anybody want to make any trades? If not, we'll just start it. Alright, then guys. TWC.
Thank you.
All right, guys, let's roll. Shut up, Joel Embiid.
This guy.
Joel Embiid's a little baby. This open. All right, guys. I usually like to rip them like 5 at a time, guys. Flip coin, did you get into number 7 or number 8? This is number 7. so we'll do number 8 after. Okay, you're good then. So, number 7 up sold out yesterday. Nick put up another one today, and then number 8 sold out today. So yeah, you'll be in the next one. And I'll double check for you. Yeah, guys, it's number 7. Yeah, it was up yesterday, but it sold out yesterday, so that's probably why. I thought this was just a random teams break, not two random teams. So I put both lists together, but then customers reminded me that it was actually two random teams. Like, oh, so then 15 on the top go to number 7, 15 on the bottom go to number 8. Tyler Hero, little relic. Victor Oladipo. We got a rookie silver of Kevin Porter Jr. for the Cavs. Nice. We got a Markelle Fultz. Been doing much better this year, guys. Magic. Kobe. CJ McCollum, relic. And you got a Cody Martin, rookie, silver. Charlotte Hornets. Thon Maker. Alright, next one. Domboya. Rudy Gobert for the Jazz. Shaquille O'Neal, retail green. And wow, look at that. Zion Williamson, silver. Ooh. Out of the blaster. Going to Sean Black. Right off the bat. That'll definitely pay for the spot. And a little bit more. There you go, welcome back to me, right? The Admiral. Yeah, retail and blasters is really good. I love Blasters is actually really good. Nikhil Alexander Walker, little relic there. Blasters have some great value. I mean, I love multi packs, don't get me wrong. I love the cellos, but Rui. Hachimura for the Washington Wizards going to Evan. And the next one here, box number 5. Ooh, look at that, a Ja Morant green. Man, what a start to this case. Joe Harris. And a John Morant retail green. There you go. Evan with the Memphis Grizzlies. And a Tyler Hero silver. Wow, this is a crazy box. You got a Tyler Hero silver and a retail green. John Morant. Damn. We just got done with five boxes barely. Who has the Heat? I does. There you go. Hero, Mike Conley, Luka Dominance Green. No, that's for a spot into another brick, right? It's just a one pack brick. Yeah, just rookies and inserts and stuff. Quit chucking that wood. Alright guys, next five blaster boxes. Jordan Bone. And there you go, there's the jaw. Let's do that lore. guess. Lillard's over. I mean, killer season and killer runs lately. Goga. I got a Ja Morant base, which I believe these are like $30 now or something. $30-$40 base. If not more. Cameron Johnson relic. You could get the green pulsers, and then those will be numbered. But other than that, I haven't seen any other numbered stuff in blasters, besides maybe the jersey or autos. But I think the green pulsers are the ones that are out at like 42, which are really rare, but you can get them though. There usually maybe is one per case though. I'm not too sure. Sabonis. Jeff Teague. Nick Claxton, green retail. Johnson, NBA Finals. With Philip Rivers goodbye to the Chargers, only four players with more per passing yards with one team: Brady, Breeze, Favre, Marino. Not bad company. Kevin Knox. There is Bazley. Giannis Green. What's up, Don? Nice. My only. Tyler Hero and a Bruno Fernando silver rookie. Dwayne Wade. Anthony Davis green. Kobe White insert silver. Alright, halfway through, guys. is another Ja Morant. Nice. This has been a great case, guys. A couple Morants, including a green retail. Next 5 boxes. Hype Ben Simmons. There's a Ja Morant and an emerging Ja Morant. Damn. Harrison Barnes. And Hayes relic. Ooh, and a LeBron green retail. Nice. Trevor with that one. And these LeBrons go for a ton of money. Bill Russell silver. Nice. Alright, next one. Myers Leonard, Daniel Gafford silver. I just want the game to be cleaned up a little bit because there are guys who are losing their jobs because they're going in there not knowing. That's not Hunter. Kobe White green emergent. Morning. Chris Paul. Magic Johnson.
Where the top levers are on that show. Chance Adams.
Johnson. We got Jalen Hand silver. Saiku, Domboya. Relic. A rookie. Nice Detroit Pistons, Sin Yin with that one. Alright guys, last five boxes here. Remember, this is number 7. Number 8's gonna follow, guys. And after number 8, we'll do the random number block of soccer. Obsidian soccer, that is. And then after that, I'll go through orders. I don't know what else sold out. But I know Flawless is closed. I know Allure Hockey's closed. I know the Prizm Retail, or sorry, Optic Retail football's closed. Chase Patrick Mahomes rookies. Zion. Just panties through this already. There you go. Zion Silver and a regular. That's like $100 now. Those Zions. Close to $100. Crazy case, guys. Crazy. Last blast the box. Relic. And there's the Jordan Bolden Green retail that matches it for the John Morant. Funny. Tyler Hero Silver insert. for the Suns. Darian Fox. Larry Bird Silver. Keldon Johnson. I'm bringing number 7. Bull Bull Relic. Kobe. Of course, guys, we got a Zion, LeBron Green, Ja Morant, Hero Silver, Ja Morant Green, and a Zion Williamson Silver Rookie. So there you go, guys. This is break number 7. Coming up next is break number 8. Appreciate it, guys.